even start with what is EUR-Lex. For those of you who don't know what it is, what you can find in EUR-Lex, which documents you can find, maybe more importantly, how you can find it. What is EUR-Lex? EUR-Lex is an online portal that gives access to EU citizens to EU law. It's managed and maintained by us, the publications office in Luxembourg. It's accessible in 24 languages, which is quite unusual for a website. What can you find in EUR-Lex? Well, if you deal with legal translations, you're probably familiar with all these types of documents. We have first EU law. The whole of EU law is accessible on EUR-Lex. So the first time you log into the website, you will see this. You can see the address on the top left corner. I was not lying to you. We have 24 languages. You can select the one that applies to you. Another type of search you may have to do is if you have a select number. So most of the documents on EUR-Lex have a unique identifier, which is called the select number. It's language independent, so it will be the same in all the languages. You can see I found a lot of results. And there it's really the richness of EUR-Lex. You don't just find the text of the document, but you find all the information that we have added to this document. I can display side by side this text, this directive, in several languages. I want to show you now the advantages of being a registered user on EUR-Lex. So you have all this space here, my EUR-Lex. We will see now what this is. If I want to save a search now, I can click on Save to My Searches, and this is also the screen that will be prompted. Then if I save my search, it will be added to my searches. At the moment, two series in the official journal, the series L, which is everything about legislation, you can see it here, and the series C, which is everything about information and notices. Everything related to EU law is here, treaties, legislation, and so on. Other services we have, these are all the other websites of the publications office, an online bookshop with EU publications, also in 24 languages. Thank you very much. I hope this has been clear. Thanks a lot.